officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. No tyre concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. Confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap. Position immediately or we're going to get penalised. There's no overtaking during the safety car period. Perfect job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. You only have to stop once now, one stop left. Debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are so far no plans for a safety car. Some of this energy, come on. The track is clear, green flag. Drop your speed, our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. Position back, mate. We're under safety car conditions and you can't overtake. Return the position. Okay, we can't take you right now. Pit next lap. Next lap. There's a new strategy available on the MFD. Copy. gap to the car in front is 2.2 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. The car ahead has front wing damage. It'll be lacking downforce, so keep pushing. Time last lap was a 1:42.8. Perfect job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. Catch up to the field a bit, we're dropping too far back. Remember, we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Safety car in this lap, safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature. Remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Okay, the incident's been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed. Come on. Officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now, just be careful. Behind is 1.9 seconds. tyres seem like the best tyre for now. That front wing is going to need replacing if it takes too much damage. Tyre condition still looking good. Okay, the stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. Ahead is 2.6 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 6 laps old. The car ahead has damaged the front wing, but it seems fairly minor. And the time last lap was a 1 minute 33.3. This is great stuff. We're gaining by 0.3 a lap. Good work. 3 seconds will be added to their time at the end of the race. Gap to your teammate behind is 3.3 seconds. Seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Their tyres are 6 laps old. Heavy damage to the front wing of the car behind. It should be much slower. Let's go. Your last lap time was a 1:33.6. 3 seconds will be added to their time at the end of the race. I'm afraid you'll be given a time penalty for that last incident, mate. Right, let's pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Position immediately or we're going to get penalised. There's no overtaking during the safety car period.